most of our global financial infrastructure was built in the pre-internet world, because when they know what the rules of the road are, then they know what the boundaries are. Yeah.
How do we use the best applied math to encrypt things, to protect information, to preserve privacy, but also to prove things?
It's really incredible that no matter where you are in the world, if you have some kind of internet access, you can participate in this economy.